Pradeepta Adhikari and I'm representing Nepal. So some traveling tricks that I have for you all is to be very organized. So I had to get about like 7 different suitcases with national costume and everything that I had to bring in here, from shoes to makeup to dresses to our gowns to everything that we have to bring in here. It's a whole new world out there for us. And whenever you're traveling for a beauty pageant, sometimes things can get overwhelming. So what I've done is I've organized my outfits in these little handmade packs, and they help me stay organized. So I have the picture of the outfit that I have in the bag and the jewelry itself, so that it reminds me what I have in there. It's easy, it's quick, I take them out and then I get ready, my chaperone's happy and everyone's happy. As you know that we have roommates and it can get chaotic when two girls get ready for a pageant. You fight for the mirror, fight for the multi-plug. So this is my little vanity that I've set up on my suitcase. I have my own little mirror. I have an extension cord that will allow me to have my own hair tools. So to have my own vanity is something that I have really thought of a trick to save time and have fun at the same time while you're doing your makeup for pageants, which is every day, almost 3 times a day.
Is there something that's packed that
I've packed that I make is a necessity? I think I've packed food. Whenever we travel and we miss home, the food is amazing, but sometimes you want that comfort food, you know, with all the stress that pageant gets to you. So I think the comfort food that I bought from home is something that I feel is a necessity when you travel far away. Yeah.
What would be the one thing, if you got here and realized you didn't pack, would be devastating that you had to get?
I think the jackets that are so important right now. I think I come from a very pleasant weather. Coming to Atlanta, the first few days were great, but now it's getting pretty chilly with the holidays time coming in, and I wouldn't want to be cold because I want to be like healthy and happy during the pageant finale. So I think to stay warm is very important.
What is the trick that you've learned that you can bring in and can survive and be ready to wear?
So I think the trick is to be very, like, use as much as safety goods as possible. Use as many bubble wraps as possible, because you don't want your crown to break, right? I mean, I have a crown on my national costume, so I wouldn't want that to break. So it's just about taking a lot of safety, and yeah, because precaution is better than having anything broken of your national costume.